Hi, so there are lots of memories that I'm really seeing here. Oh wow, this reminds me of the constant cleanups, even though when in school you would have to come around and just clean out this gutter. Yeah, and before that, when you go to dining hall, all you hear is clean up, clean up, clean up from ones and twos. Then you know that it's about to go down. You would sweep, Charlie. That's Kingsley House there, as you can see. Yeah, that's a basketball court. And yeah, so right now I'm walking. I'm walking. I want to go all the way and meet Slezza House, then pass behind Slezza, then behind Clark, then towards McCarthy. Yeah, so let's go. So I'm really, really tired. I'm exhausted. This place is really giving me a lot of
memories. And I don't know, I'm really feeling nostalgic right now. It's really crazy how a lot of things are just coming back to mind just by walking through the school. So yeah, it's just amazing because not much has really, really changed. Not much has really, really changed. It's just like, yeah. So, let's see. I don't even know what to say. Come along with me. I'm tired. Oh, I'm not looking into the camera. I'm looking at myself. That's why your friend's camera is here. So.
So that was my class 2x2. Yeah, that was 2x2. I don't know if it's still 2x2, but yeah, that was my class. That's the washroom. So right now I'm walking toward the Eastern Dining Hall and the how do we used to call this place? Snack Square, yeah. I'm walking towards the Snack Square and the Eastern Dining Hall. Yeah, so that's it. This was the art block. I don't know if it's called the art block. You know, lots of things are changing. Let's go. So. Yeah, so that's a small square. And that is the Eastern Dining Hall. Yes, a lot of memories from the Eastern Dining Hall. Wow. Oh my god.
Eastern Dining Hall. The perfect apartment or whatever. That's the arts blog. Yeah, this is a blog for the visual art students. Yeah, we're still seeing the Eastern Dining Hall. So right now I'm walking towards McCarthy. McCarthy House. Yeah. House. Yeah, McCarthy had same McCarthy. McCarthy was one of the let me see, DP houses on campus during my time. I don't know if it's still the same. Livingston House and Lookout House. So I'm currently passing between this Livingston House. This is Lookout House. So I am currently using the road between the two houses. Yeah, so that's Livingston. That is Lookout. See, I didn't know I was going to be feeling nostalgic like this. So let's go. So currently I'm out of the guest house. So I'm heading towards the OAA secretariat. Yeah, I'm heading towards the OAA secretariat. And I'll walk through Cadbury to Gadget's Beck. Yeah, so that is the route I'm using now. So that's the school gate. I'm walking towards the school gate, then I'll turn my left to the OAA secretariat. So that's Lugard. Yeah. Okay, so that's the cop shop. Yeah, from where the students are heading to. That's the cop shop. So let me say that's a snack bar. You can get all the drinks, biscuits, all the sweets and all of that. And this is the OAA secretariat. So the OAA, as we are aware, is the old Achimota association. So with here you can get anything that has to do with the school from your school club. Okay, it's currently closed. I would have entered and then just like showcased it. So that's the OAA secretariat. Yeah, so the Achimota school stuff clubhouse, that's what they call it, but it's the old Achimota Association National Secretariat. Yes, sir. Right now, this is Cadbury House. Cadbury House, one of my favorite houses, too. The favorite was Livingston, and then Cadbury House. Yeah, so right now, I'm approaching Cadbury House. As you know, Cadbury is close to the OEE, I guess, on the same stretch. Yeah, so Cadbury boys. Let me talk about the wine boys. There was something spectacular about Cadbury. Yeah, all the nice guys were in Cadbury. Yes, don't argue with me, but that's the truth of the matter. So I'm heading towards Cadbury House right now. This is Gadget's Beck House. Golden Gadget's Beck. This is Gadget's Beck House. Golden Gadget's Beck. Momo say momo. Daddy has signage. Catches back as usual. Sleek. So these are some of the staff houses. Yeah. These are some of the staff houses. So as you can see, that's Gadget's Beck House. Jibeg for short.
the bank is a very big house.
So guys, I'm so tired. I'm currently beside Gajo's bank house, as you can see, and I'm heading towards the Jumpy house. Yeah, towards Jumpy house, and yeah, then right to the Agri Chapel. Yep. So that's Jamfi House. Jamfi House, but we call it Jamfi House, you know? It's Motown for you. You don't do the normal things. We are extraordinary. Yeah, and then the color for this house, for Jamfi House, is green. Yeah. So that's Jamfi. Jamfi House. So this is the Arboretum Frederick. That's a good job.